Did you know that there are a few things you can do to maximize the electric range of your plug-in hybrid vehicle? As with any vehicle, there are some basic rules you can follow. Let me explain. For starters, make sure to keep your tires properly inflated, accelerate gradually from a stop, brake smoothly, use heat and air conditioning moderately, and maintain the speed limit. During cold and hot weather, you'll see reduced electric range. To help minimize this loss in range in cold weather conditions, use the heated seats and set your climate control temperature and fan speed lower to help lessen the energy needed for the high-voltage electric heater. And for electric-only vehicles specifically, keeping your vehicle plugged in whenever possible will help maintain the battery temperature. It's also recommended that you preheat your cabin while plugged in. You can do so through your touchscreen or through My Ford Mobile by setting your planned departure time or go time and your desired cabin temperature so that the system uses the energy from your home or charging station instead of your vehicle's high voltage battery. And during warmer weather, reduce the energy needed for air conditioning by setting the cabin temperature a little higher while driving and use the go time feature to pre-cool your vehicle while plugged in. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.